We're going to make our final pit stop and change over to the mediums.
Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Well, I'm going to back out of the throttle a little bit so I don't make contact with Pierre Gasly. Cold tires, I'm slipping a little bit. I'm trying to get these tires to warm up. Remember, they're going to last right to the end of the race. Because now we already have 27 laps to go. And I have a 33-second lead over Lucas Weaver.
Is in the pits.
Well, my teammate Valtteri will have to go for medium tires because there's no way the soft tires are going to last that long. And another basic lap. Look at that. Minute at 20.484. You see, I've now already put a lap on Valtteri Bottas as he gets out in the pits and with a fresh set of medium tires. So he'll be able to go the distance at the end as well.
They're on fresh mediums. They're in fifth.
So we only got about four cars on the lead lap.
Seeing a gap form.
looks like there's George Russell putting in for a new set of mediums, and so is the Williams car, and that looks like Lance Stroll. Just got out of the pit, so we only have the only three cars on the lead lap. I've already put Charles Leclerc in the Haas car lap, though, because he just made a pit stop to put his fresh set of mediums. And there's Boltezza coming right behind him in P5. He came in the pits two laps earlier than Leclerc, and Leclerc now has the fresher medium tires. Laps to go. 20 to go here at the Spanish Grand Prix. I could go up to lead mix if I want to, now that I have a sizable lead over Lucas Weaver. I'm at 36 seconds, almost 37 seconds behind him. And Sebastian Vettel is running in third, and we're the only three cars that are on the lead lap. I've been seeing other video reports that Tim Medeiic has now started his season 3 career mode, and well, he's off to a little bit of a good start, and now he's with the new team this season because he spent two seasons with Renault, and now he drives for Ferrari. And we don't know where Tommy Martinez is going to drive because he said this is his last season with Ferrari, and already Tia Medeiic has already took in the Ferrari ride.
That's a new first.
Another great lap right there. I just sat around this old Catalunya pace and was still flying at this Circuit de Catalunya. I have never been this fast here at Barcelona. This has truly been the most fastest Spanish Grand Prix I have ever performed on. Like a minute 20.445, and I'm almost cracking in into a minute 19. And the laps are running down so quickly here, the more fast I go, the better less time we're going to get. And are you kidding me? 39 seconds ahead of Lucas Weber. You know, we told you before, we have 10 times more durability than the McLarens. I don't think the McLarens have made any durability at all. Still continuing to set a fast pace. Minute 20.401. Next time around will be after 50 of 66 laps. It will be 17 laps to go in this race. And they're going to wind down very, very quickly. To the Crown Jewel Race in Monaco with the new hydraulic development and the intercooler on the engine, we should be able to set a blazing pace there at the Monaco Grand Prix. We could go maybe a minute and 10 or a minute and 9. And good break even my old record. I remember my fastest record in Monaco was a minute and 8. Laps in a row, I've been faster. Minute at 20.324. It looks like I got much better medium tires, pressure medium tires. Remember, Lucas Weber pitted on lap 35. I pitted on lap 38. So I got about 4 laps fresher medium tires than Lucas Weber. And Lucas Weber should be having trouble getting in through traffic. He still continues to be slower of the pace. He's already 42.536 seconds. Now we're 16 laps to go in this race. So most of the cars from fourth till 11th right now are all a lap down. And then right now, Kevin Magnussen is about to go another lap down, so he's two laps down right now from 12th to 19th. And the slowest car, Alexander Haven, should be about three laps down. Let's see how much I got left over in the power unit. That engine must be at 40% right now. It's at 41%. The gearbox is at 46%. The MGUs are okay. The heat and kinetic unit are 22-25%. The control electronics, so not using very much of it, only 4%. I think Lucas Weber has a bit more of a wear out engine than we do. I think his is around maybe over 50 or 55%. Coming into the fast right turn. And Lewis Hamilton is currently running in P11 right now, but he's about to go two laps down. And I think he has the hard tires. It seems like his hard tires are wearing out more. And he had to go with the hard tires. He used up all his mediums, so he had no choice of going into the hards. Well, it's been helping to get some good positions, but he's not catching up as usual. And that could be the slow Toro Rosso, Alexander Allen. He is two laps down. The slowest car in the field. And we just got another blazing lap of 1:20.337. We're almost reaching into 1:19. to go in this Spanish Grand Prix. And we have truly had not a flawless race, because even though we had to use two flashbacks at the start of the race, that wasn't very good. But the rest of the portion of the race, we've been clean out, no contacts, and not another mistake. We've been flat out outpacing almost everybody in the field. And we still can continue to get these blazing laps. Look at that. Minute and 20.223. I think I got more ERS mode than everybody. Only our ERS mode is set into medium. Remember, we have an automatic ERS mode. We're now using it manual until we have all the full developments completed. As long as that ERS is at 60 or 62%, we should be definitely all right. That's why we're having these blazing laps. Because our ERS mode, let's see how the electrical system is. Because you can only use two of them during the season. The electrical system is only at 19%. Sizable lead, but we can use our lead mix whatever we like. We got 10 laps to go in this race, so I'm going to put my fuel mix up into plus 15 laps. Now he's three laps down and running at P18. Not a very good race for the Alfa Romeo team. We keep it at a minute and 20. But remember, I don't have DRS mode getting close to these cars. And I can't believe that I'm going to put another lap on Ferrari. They're in the points main position, both Devin Butler and Sergio Perez. They're running P9 and P10. And look at that, I just easily just got around Sergio Perez to put him 2 laps down. So the cars that are 2 laps down are from 10th to, I think from 10th to 14th right now. And the cars that are 3 laps down are from 15th to 19th. And the only car out of the race is the Toro Rosso of Daniel Capilla. Next time around in the line will be 7 laps to go in this race already. Thanks to those 2 upgrades that we had, the new brake disc development, look at that, minute and 20.130. I think next time around I could crack the minute 19 mark. I get a little extra DRS mode if I go right behind Devin Butler, who's currently running in P9. He's about to go 2 laps down as well. He's racing right behind one of the Alfa Romeo cars, who are just about to go 3 laps down. That's George Russell. And Butler's just going to let Russell go by. Russell's running in P16 right now. I do have DRS right now.